the worry list. Fear can debilitate any team, particularly one that's driving change and innovation. As humans, we tend to deny and resist fear. And when we do that, it can grow like a cancer within our organization. Iyad is going to describe a simple yet quite powerful technique that he and his team use to keep fear out of their culture.
When you're creating a new model, you always are worried what happens if it doesn't succeed. Everybody can think about one technology innovation that didn't work, beta versus VHS or any model. You can always go back and say, I don't want to be the person associated with the model that didn't work. I just came from one meeting where we actually keep track of a page called the worry list. The worry list is not actionable. The worry list is a collective recognition that there's a worry, that we recognize and accept the collective worry of the team. So the worry list also allows us to have a shared experience around this. I am okay if the other 30 people have the same worry and think it's a legitimate worry, and they are also conscious of it. I'm probably okay. Versus it's just my worry that's only about me. Did I make a mistake? Is it my responsibility? Will I be blamed if that worry materializes? A shared worry is actually a unifying experience. We worry together, we get there together.
So during high stress moments, pull your team together. Create a worry list. Find comfort and relief in the process of healthy venting. Remember, when it comes to negative emotions like fear, what you resist persists. Thank you, and I hope you find this video and Iyad's technique helpful in keeping your culture free of fear.